CAI stands for Curriculum, Assessment, and Instruction. This is our yearly gathering of all ACPS educators to coalesce around the topic of differentiation. Differentiation is meeting the needs of all of our students. Each of the 3 days, we start with Carolyn Tomlinson, who's setting the stage, starting off with what is differentiation and what is not differentiation. And then we move into connecting around those concepts of readiness, student interest and preferences. And so we have small group time to collectively think around those. And then also we have time to think within our school teams and thinking about how will we move this learning from these three days into our next school year and beyond.
Differentiation advocates that we get better and better as teachers at teaching the student instead of just the students, so that we quit thinking about the class as though they were one student and start looking at commonalities and differences among students so that we can focus on those in order to help each kid maximize what they can do with their capacities.
One of the things that's been really good about this, I think the basic philosophy we all know, and we've all certainly in this school division, we're very much in thinking about this, but getting, there's so much specifics that we come out of with these conversations. There's so many different strategies that we have, and getting to hear someone like Carol Ann Tomlinson, who is really the guru of this area of education, getting to hear all the different experiences that she's had and people that she's worked with, it's just extremely, I mean, it's so useful. You know, we're in this frame of mind at the end of the school year where everybody's just thinking about, you know, what could I have done better? What would have worked? You know, you're so much in that mind frame right now, even though we're all pretty exhausted from the year, it's a great time to just plant that seed and say, oh yeah, I could use this thing and I could use that thing. So yeah, I think there's a lot of things. Another thing that's really, I think, important that's come away, and a couple teachers brought this up today, is the way this sort of talk about differentiated instruction fits with our push for culturally responsive teaching, and that, you know, when you're, they're both founded on the idea that you should be thinking about who your students are, what they bring to the table, and then teaching, using that to help to teach them, help to engage them, and help them to be able to access the curriculum.
There has to be a mechanism where we can work with kids as they are and help them grow, but also have an us. This is what we do in our class. This is how we are. And when I have seen this used in many countries, many schools, many grade levels, and the teacher understands what they're doing, it can be pretty revolutionary because, for starters, the teachers are attuned to this notion that we need to see every kid coming into the classroom as a winner and deal with them as though they're a winner. And also to give them things to do that help them be a winner by moving a little further than they think they can. And so typically the outcomes are really beneficial emotionally, socially, academically, intellectually.
It's an amazing time to just have time to sit and be a learner and then think about how you can implement this into your classroom, but also have teachers and guides on the side that help you flesh out these ideas, because as we know, when we get into the school year, there's never enough time to get all of the learning done. So this is a great time as a starting point. And we don't see CAI as a one-time event. We see it as ongoing. So this learning is going to continue on for the next few years around the topic of differentiation. And so we're hoping, as we're onboarding the teachers that come this year, and then next year we'll have another cadre and then another cadre, such that then it's a conversation that we can have across our schools and then across our division, where we have common language, common expectations, and some folks who are pioneering and doing the work, such that we can go out and visit classrooms and see differentiation in action.